The divorce between Amber Rose and Wiz Khalifa continues to get uglier and uglier. Today the rapper responded to his estranged wife's divorce papers, drawing more battle lines when it comes to splitting money and getting custody of their one-year-old son. Khalifa is asking for joint custody of Sebastian, challenging Rose, who is seeking full custody. Luck will likely be in the father's favor, as California law states joint custody is in the best interest of the child.